most important day in the history of mankind was the day when Jesus Christ, the living Son of God, won the victory over death and sin for all of God's children. And the most important day in your life and mine is the day when we learn to behold the man, when we see him for who he truly is, when we partake with all our heart and mind of his atoning power, when with renewed enthusiasm and strength we commit to follow him.